Purmandal Temple, often referred as Chota Kashi, is a temple complex dedicated to Lord Shiva and his consort Parvati. At a distance of about 30 kilometers from Jammu city, it is located on the bank of River Devak. There are multi-shivlingas at the temple, and most of the lingas have originated naturally.
Mahamurari Surarchita Lingam Nirmala Bhasita Shobhita Lingam.
The main attraction of this holy place is a historical temple, Umapati Temple, which is dedicated to Goddess Parvati. Shivalingam. On the left bank of Devika, one can find a number of havelis and dharmashalas which have been built by various rajas and rich people of northern India. Devika flows as Gupta Ganga at Purmandal. The water is not visible here, and it is believed that Devika flows underneath here. Devotees visiting here dug the water out and take a holy dip. An annual 3-day Purmandal Mela is organized during Shivratri to celebrate the marriage ceremony of Lord Shiva with Goddess Parvati. On the occasion of Shivratri, this place wears a festival look. Purmandal is said to have been the main epicenter of trade and commerce during ancient times.